Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're talking about an exciting new development. It's a product, a neuromodulator, and that would be like a Botox or a Dysport, but that's going to last 6 months. Now, longevity is something we talk about here a lot. People want things to last longer, which is great if it's done properly. But as we know with fillers, for some of the permanent products, it has to be done properly. The longevity can be a great facet of the product, and then it could be a problem. But with toxins, people get tired of coming back every 3 to 4 months. And many people have heard in the news and in the financial news about this new product that lasts 6 months that's competing with Botox. Let's talk about that. So Revance is the company, and the product is RT002, and the phase 2 trials is what I talked about in the last video a couple of years ago. Now the phase 3 trials are finished, and they show great promise. Now they used the product in the glabella, and that's the area that people are gonna use to get it approved, because the standard, which is Botox, can be compared to more easily. The safety data, there's a trial for the safety of the product. There's 2,500 people already enrolled in Canada and the United States. That trial should be done in 2018 in the second half, and I would suspect they will apply for approval then, and maybe by 2020 is what it looks like we might see this product. So yes, a lot of people have asked me, it does exist. We don't know what the name would be. Similar to when I talked about Kybell, it was ATX-101. Long before it was approved, we were talking about that product. This product doesn't have a name, but it does seem to last 6 months. And remember, there's a dose response curve to where we know if we use more Botox or more Dysport, which are both great products, we will get more longevity, but we don't want spread of effect, and thus we talk about safety. When you go more concentrated, you should use less water in diluting, so that helps with spread. But this product actually has been studied and has been shown to be safe in the doses for the product for the 6 month period. So there may be ways to tweak and fine tune the other products, I believe, to also give you 6 months. That remains to be seen. I play with dilutions like that all the time, and it seems to me we can get longer times out of these products if we use them somewhat differently. But a 6 month FDA indication would be brand new and exciting. There's room for all these products. Botox is great, it's a great standard. Dysport is a great product with quick onset and great longevity. And there will be room for Revance, which would have the 6 month indication. So very exciting. We keep you up to date here on this channel of new products to come. Continue to ask questions below on this YouTube channel. Subscribe and follow us here for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.